Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to transplant coleus plant. I grow this plant in the shallow pot. Today I will transplant this plant in this plastic bottle. So let's start. I take a plastic pot with drainage hole. I cover the hole with stone. I made potting mix 40% normal garden soil and 30% river sand and 20% cow dung manure. Let's fill it. Now I pull out this plant. And place it in the bottle. Cover it with more soil. Place it around the plant. Water in thoroughly. When the coleus plant about 1 feet, then it should be pinched. It promote more branch and make it more bushy, like this. Pinch it. Here is also. Coleus plant basically a shade plant which prefers indirect sunlight, but the best leaf color is achieved with direct morning or evening sunlight. Coleus plant need intelligent watering, but avoid over watering this plant, which can encourage root rot and death. So guys, if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.